Alright, so guys, today we are going to have a barn tour of down there stables. And as you can see, I think I didn't have the roof on, but I think it was like that in my last video, but I can't remember. Yeah, by the way, they're just like things that I built on my own. So let's get started. So if we start here, we have Lindsay, and she's going to check on Jackson, our injured horse. He's just arrived. He's like new because they rescued him. Here we have the girl is Megan, and the boy is David. No, there's nothing in there. So this is our tack room thing. I'll just open it. Yeah. So I have opened it, and that is it. So if we shut it again. No. Stay in your stupid tack. So, yeah, that's a new thing that I got from Playmobil, like a little that thing. So, yeah, I don't know why, but the brush is there. There's our trailer. Behind that, we have got this random person lying down, and her name is Susan. She specializes in vaulting, but she can do normal lessons. That's our puppies and our hamsters, our whip. And let's just do these. So that's Georgina and Nikki. And they are just standing there because they were meant to be watching all the horses. But yeah, there's none coming just now. So I've just lifted the thing up. So yeah, if we get started. This is Breeze. No, I mean like Icy. And her show name is Freezing Ice. Oh, yeah, that's Freezing Ice. If that's her show name, and her bar name is Icy. That is Snow White and Robin. This is Boris. He's a pinto gelding. That is Isla and her foal Racy and Bruno. And then here's Quest and her foal. He's not got a name yet. We come over here. We have got just a little full thing. That's Shine, Brownie, Black, Flicka, and Sunfire. Here is Arrow and his show name. Oh, yeah. Isla's show name is Isla the House, and Quest's show name is Hardest Quest. And Arrow's show name is Arrow the Sphere, and his little mini weenie foal. This is Monty, and his show name is Monty the Awesome. That's Jack, Nikki. I've got a duplicate of them, and I've got the other one there, but I've not got a name for that one. And then that's Bullseye. That is Acorn, or Dropping Acorns, and Monty's show name is Monty the Awesome, if I've not already told you. That is, Fudge, they're just cramped. That is Fudge, and that is Ginger. And if you can see that little one, that's Caramel.
And then here we have got Lola and or Lola's dreams. And oh yeah. I'll tell you who all the horses belong to. So Arrow belongs to Violet. That is Violet. And that is Margaret. He's an instructor, normally. There's our parking lot. So Arrow belongs to Violet. Monty belongs to Nikki. Acorn, she's kind of on loan just now, but yeah, she belongs to Megan. And then Lola belongs to Violet as well. Quest belongs to Violet. Isla belongs to Georgia. Boris belongs to Nikki, and Icy belongs to Georgia as well. And their folds go with them. And this is the vaulter. She's just kind of like practicing her vaulting things. It's getting a bit dark because my windows are open. I'll just sit my tablet there. And there, so you can see her. The pose that she's in. Now we'll just shut the blinds. There we go. That should be a bit easier for you to see. So, yeah, that's our whole barn. I hope you enjoyed. And please subscribe. Thank you guys for watching.